Oh. Aquaman!
Princess! Princess! Spanner! Spanner! Where have all these people? Spanner! Where was this boy that kept his mind? Spanner!
Sorry about what happened, okay? It's not what you think.
It's not what I think. Yeah. So how do you know what I'm thinking? You're so sorry. For what? And it's not what I'm thinking. So what are you sorry for? And what am I thinking? Princess, what did I see in our bedroom? Is it fact or fiction? Tell me.
Oh, honey, it's not what you think, okay? I was just trying to bath Ishmael. After all, you are the one that had been telling me to, you know, to bath him. It's not as if it's something new.
So you decided to go and bath Spanner this time, naked?
I was not naked now.
Princess, are you ready to tell me the truth and let me forget it? Or do you still want to pull my spleen before it busts?
All I'm telling you here is the truth and nothing more than, you know,
Ishmael!
It's even better.
Ishmael! Stand there. Ishmael.
Sir.
What were you doing in my bathroom with my wife?
Sir, I was cleaning your room. I was cleaning your room. That time my auntie was bathing in the bathroom.
And so you decided to clean your auntie too? Yes.
I was just cleaning the room. So, when she finished bathing, she said I should go and bath. So, immediately I wanted to run to my room. She said no, that I should go and use the remaining water. The water that she used, the remaining one. Because there was no water again. So, I went to the bathroom to bath. In fact, when I was bathing, soap entered my eyes. And I started screaming. So she heard that and she decided to come and help me out by bathing me.
That was exactly what happened, my dear. Seriously.
So, water finished in the bath or water finished in the shower? Where did the water finish? Because I know I use shower in our bathroom. How did the water finish? And she asked you to come and use the small water she left. From where? The shower?
No,
there was no water rushing in there. So, how come she came to bath you naked?
She was using that
Osikapa. I was not naked now. You know, I wasn't naked.
What were you? You were tired after here. Was that not nakedness?
No, look at what happened. I just finished taking my bath. Exactly what he just said now. So I was like, you know, rubbing out all these my creams and whatever.
I had a shower and I rushed into the bathroom and, you know, the soap or something was inside his eyes. So I had to like rinse out, you know, everything.
Ishmael.
Sir.
Go.
Thank you, sir. Daddy, if you want to bath, there's water. The gentleman has spoken.
So, honey, how was your day now?
Princess, leave me, leave me. I just want to be alone now.
Can I bring your food?
Thank you very much. I don't want to eat now.
When you need me, call me.
I will call you when I need you.